And last year, two other corners that went high in the draft, Sauce Gardner and Derek Stingley.
Sauce was in a whole different category. Now, you talk about a 6'2", 6'3", corner. If you're trying to compare him to your guy, Brents, from then maybe we ought to talk about the NBA mock draft, because there is no comparison. Sauce was a he was in a different universe from everybody else watching him last year.